Former Colorado Lieutenant Governor Joe Rogers has died. Considered a political trailblazer, Rogers was just 35 when he became Colorado's Lieutenant Governor in 1999. A year later, he was a featured speaker at the Republican National Convention. Rogers died unexpectedly Monday at Rose Medical Center in Denver, leaving his wife and three children. He was 49.